In this video, I'll be doing a review on Fantastic Four Rise of the Silver Surfer. Came to the year 2007. Basically, the plot about it. It left off in the first movie, and I forgot they're gonna go somewhere, and there was this. And they went to a wedding, and there's this Silver Surfer, right there. And what happened is Torch went to see what's going on, and Silver Surfer made Torch to switch powers with his partners, and that's what I saw in that. And after that, they went to try to find Silver Surfer. That's what's the plot about it. What I think about this show? It's good. It's a good show. And first, that's a really good show, and I really sorry about that. This movie is great. The characters, they were great. Silver Surfer is a great character. And when I first watched this show, I was like, it's a good show. A good movie, I meant. Sorry about the call it a show. If you have, I'm sorry. At the end of the movie, Silver Surfer died to sacrifice so he can sacrifice. I don't know what to say. This movie gets a 10 out of 10. This movie is a masterpiece. Bye.